everyone scared out of their minds. That's an advantage.
Ready when you are.
About fucking time. Gun it.
You take the wheel.
Thank you. seriously, get out of my helicopter. NPCs. Helicopter.
After you.
Okay, let's go.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Did you get them? Did you get those meaty bags of victory? Bobby, I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Yeah. You're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh yeah, time to get festive.
Smug a bean. Meow. Meow. Meow.
Second best day of my life. The best day is going to be John C's funeral.
Deer's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat.
Yeah, you said it. Thank you.
back home.
Glad to see it back in good hands.
Excited to see the Spread Eagle reopen.
It's a shit town, but it's our town.
Oh my God, I can't wait to eat the Spread Eagle again.
Ma'am?
You had it rough.
All of us in town appreciate what you did. You've been out by Larry Parker's? That guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
I need a new scope on my hunting rifle.
Won't truly be free until the cult's dead and gone.
Yeah, but
making a move.
Can't wait to see Pastor Jerome preach this Sunday.
I didn't bring any ammo. I was thinking ahead.
Making a move.
Something's out there.
Yeah, you're right. Good idea. Could have something we need.
Move it. Get my back.
Smokey spotted.
Great.
Saying any such action is waiting on.
sweet shot!
Peggy spotted!
Understood. I'm right behind you.
Some of them piggies are starting to look
ungodly experiment.
And said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. They're listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime.
You got it.
What that was, but I will.
Cult is up ahead. Stay low.
To see my life flash in front of me.
Hey, ma'am, I want to tell you something. I heard cultists making a racket at the garage. They got to be using that place to build up their convoys, so we ought to do something about it.
I just realized I'm streaming my audio all wrong. Forget it. I'm done streaming anyway.